Hello friends, welcome to a brand new vlog of Judo's Dhamaka. In this episode, I'm going to discuss about the newly released trailer of Ray from Netflix. So stay tuned and keep watching Judo's Dhamaka. But before that, please like, share, subscribe my channel and also like and follow my Facebook page, Judo's Dhamaka. Let's do the Dhamaka. Satyajit Ray, this is Centenary Bhartiya. In 2021, Netflix India is coming with the series Ray Season 1 on June 25th. Three directors, four stories of Satyajit Ray, mainly written for the young adults, are being adapted into a darker way. Abhishek Chaube, who directed Son Chiriya, Urta Punjab, Der Ishkia, he will direct Hangama Hai Kyu Barpa. This story will star Manoj Bajpayee and Gajraj Rao. Actually, it's based on Satyajit Ray's short story Barin Bhoomi Ke Baira or Barin Bhoomi's Ailment. It's a really interesting story. If you haven't read it, you should read it. Vasan Bala of Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota fame will direct Spotlight, starring Harshvardhan Kapoor, Radhika Madan, Chandan Ray Sanyal and others. Actually, it's based on Ray's short story Spotlight. Srinidh Mukherjee from Bengal, he will direct two stories. Behrupia, starring K.K. Menon, Vidita Bagh. Behrupia is based on Satyajit Ray's short story Bohurupi. Forget Me Not, starring Ali Fazal, Shweta Basu Prasad and others, based on Bipin Chowdhury's Shruti Bhram. All of the stories were written by Satyajit Ray for the young adults. But this time, as the trailer shows, many new things have been included in the stories and they have been adapted in a darker way. The music, as it shows, it sounds good, but it has some kind of similarity with Marvel's Black Widow. The series will release on 25th June. The three directors, all of them are renowned directors, and the plethora of actors, Manoj Bajpayee, Gajraj Rao, K.K. Menon, Ali Fazal, Chandan Ray Sanyal, Harshvardhan Kapoor and many more. I am really eager to watch this series. Actually, Satyajit Ray's stories are beyond any border or caste and creed. His stories are stories on human beings, the day-to-day life of human beings. Simple, subtle, yet it will strike you the most. In the spotlight, we have seen a mysterious character known as Didi. She has some kind of magical power. There's also a scene from the adaptation Spotlight. Harshvardhan Kapoor is saying, I am better. It's a clear tribute to Ray's Nayak, where Mahanayak Uttam Kumar says, I'll go to the top. I really like that part. So, milte hain 25 June ke baad with the review of Ray. But before ending, please like, share, subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon. And also like and follow my Facebook page, Judo's Dhamaka. I'll be back. Judo's Dhamaka. Let's do the Dhamaka.